of event is Daily Scrum. As the name suggests, it has to happen daily at an interval of 24 hours. Scrum guide suggests a time box of 15 minutes. It's the responsibility of development team that Daily Scrum happens, but Scrum Master ensures that team understand the purpose, make it time boxed in 15 minutes and discuss what is being done yesterday, what has to be done today, and if they see any impediments. Detailed discussion should be kept out of Daily Scrum. Daily Scrum should not be missed, as it's one of the most important ceremonies or event to ensure inspection and adaptation happens regularly. Daily Scrum improves communication within the team. It removes impediments. It also increases the knowledge of the team as they discuss regularly on their work that need to be done during the sprint. So in short, Daily Scrum has to happen every day. Time box for 15 minutes. No detailed discussion ensures inspection and adaptation, which are the pillars of Scrum, are supported. With this ceremony, improves the knowledge of the team for the work they are performing, and Scrum Master ensures that there is a detailed communication that happens only after the Daily Scrum happens, so that it remains time boxed. I hope you are also learning the simplified version of Scrum Guide every day, so that you can inspect and adapt on your learning process and reflect what you have learned is actually working in real life or not.
In the next video, we will talk about sprint.